Another one is about people thinking that they had a COVID-19 and I don't need to vaccinate. This is a very logical argument, and I would say has in a way some merit, because we still don't know exactly what is the best time to vaccinate after you had a natural infection. There is a developing science showing that after natural infection, your immunity can last quite a bit. But what we do know also from the science is that immunity from vaccine produces much higher levels of antibody than you can possibly get from natural immunity. So because of that, and because we do not know how long natural immunity may last, you could be easily immune for a year or two, but some other person could be only immune for 6 months. So because we don't know that yet, it is still recommended to get vaccinated, even if you had an infection.